Bildiğin ekleme bir fotoğrafı gibi Hogwarts'la hissetti. Marie için adıma yarattığı o dev sınırsız hissiket benden o lise Nihal. Question Bakos. Jaký je váš kotlet? Sám sám se mi to šiltem. Ne, mi nekde tady ještě jít. Ami van a Hogwartsban. Hansmeetben is. És a világban. Összes kvarca út nem. Okay, so I'm going to do it.
When you have a moment, please come and talk to Deke. Hello, Deke. You wanted to talk to me? Indeed. Deke thought you might want to learn how to build a breeding pen so that you can breed beasts.
Oh, yeah, do you? It needs to...
I don't know, Deke. Sounds a lot of work. Can't I just carry on rescuing beasts? Rescuing and breeding beasts go hand in hand. Young beasts are particularly vulnerable to poachers. Breeding beasts here in the room will allow us to keep the younger ones safe. I see. What do I need to do? First, bring a pair of beasts to the room. One male, one female. Deke suggests rescuing thestrals, as they're at great risk from poachers. Noble creatures, but their relationship with death gives them a bad reputation.
They're prized by poachers for their tail hairs.
I've seen thestrals before, but where would I find a pair of them nearby?
Deke has seen some wild thestrals not too far from the Hogwarts grounds. Then you'll need to purchase a spellcraft for the pen from Tomes and Scrolls and gather the materials it requires. Once you've rescued the thestrals and you have the spellcraft, you come and find Deke.
Handy resource indeed, your field guide. I'm most pleased to be included.
This could prove dangerous if I'm not careful. Nothing pleasant about this coast. I received your owl. Thank you. I'm glad you came. I spotted droves of Ranrok's loyalists coming up from the coast. Overheard one of them say they're headed to another cavern, like the one we found. How are they still one step ahead of us? They can't know about the triptych.
I don't know. I did see another memory. This time, it was a keeper named Neve Fitzgerald. She was unnerved by Isadora's use of ancient magic. But I still can't be sure how any of it connects to Ranrok.
These keepers are playing games with you. You need to press them for more information.
It doesn't work like that. To access each of these memories, I have to complete a trial. It's not as easy as you think. They're showing me the memories in a particular order.
Either they don't trust you, or you don't care enough about Anne to ask the difficult questions.
I do care about Anne, but I'm tired of explaining myself. Perhaps we should part ways.
That's not what I meant. We're just not getting answers. I need answers. For Anne.
I know. Now, shall we see why the triptych led us here?
Let's go, quickly, before we're spotted.
Keep a close eye out. I saw some of Ranrok's crew moving off the path just ahead.
I wonder why.
Raiding, I imagine. This mountain used to safeguard local hamlet valuables. But it's been abandoned ever since Ranrok took hold of the coast.
Don't you make gold off, you know? Da medic c'è e criticità no che beh io do un po' senso.
Can do with a nice mushroom stew about now. Quietly now. There we go. Very well. Nice try.
You won't get away with that.
All of Ranrok's loyalists deserve the same fate. Nice work.
Thestrals overhead? Some consider them a bad omen.
Not everyone does.
I know that.
All right.
I'm making small talk. I'm not gonna trek up this mountain in silence.
pô, minha coisa aqui. Mas eu tô... Não, mas eu tô isso. Tô a voz nem isso, né? Pronto.
I bet the Thestral nest's close by.
Good finger!
Kill any who trespass.
There they are.
Let's go.
Wait! We should have some sort of plan.
I'm through planning.
You're making this too easy. How dare you? I have a brother who works at Gringotts. Couldn't blame me enough.
Always my turn for patrol.
This will not go well for you.
Was that your best?
What an unfortunate disappointment.
This day has gone on too long.
You don't believe you can defeat me, do you?
Bombarda.
Defendo.
Are you quite finished?
È brutale, shock.
È brutale.
What an unfortunate end for you.
Expelliarmus.
You're very weak. What?
Ma smetti, nemico Shack.
Chi ti svegli?
Expelliarmus.
Nemlek, nemico Shack.
Motherfuckers! Nemo ha dato ma.
Motherfucker! Stanny Oshak! Nicky Oshak, you teach me key! We can have Harlock Barmack, Demon Kid Soka!
Ma è l'osso.
Too late. They got what they deserved.
What were you thinking?
I was thinking about dead goblins.
You could have got us killed.
But I didn't.
Looks like Branrock's loyalists were heading further up the path.
Let's keep going.
Branrock's gonna make everyone pay.
Anything made from goblin silver belongs to us. Whether it's a sword or a repository, whatever that is.
Did you hear that, goblin?
Ridiculous notions of ownership. Ranrock's loyalists deserve the same fate. Nice work.
I agree. Only good wizard's a dead wizard. Ranrock's got that right. And I'll be most keen to help him achieve his goal in that.
Fanny, you've been on me.
Sebastian, wait.
Wait? For what? Why are you suddenly so cautious?
Listen to me. I know you're angry and frustrated, but charging ahead now could undo all the progress we've made. Lord Gok said...
Oh, your goblin friend?
Stop it. That's enough. Not all goblins are like Ranrock. I am not the enemy. We want the same thing. To find answers.
I thought we wanted the same thing.
We do. Listen to me. Lord Gok has insights into Ranrock that we don't. He told me that Ranrock somehow knows about the Keepers and is searching anywhere connected to each of them. That's why they always seem to be one step ahead. I know what I'm doing. You need to trust me, or I don't see that we can continue together.
Fine. Fine. I'm sorry. I'm letting my emotions get the better of me. And I have been for a while. I do trust you. And I don't think I can help Anne without you.
Good. Ranrock clearly knows more than we thought. We need to be careful and do this right, not just go charging in. We have our work cut out for us. We need to work together if we're going to find the final piece to the triptych.
Agreed.
So far, so good.
Charming. Spiders. How fitting.
Confringo! Expelliarmus! Confringo!
We've read the world of another spider. Almost as good as if I'd done it myself.
One nudge and that chest might have fallen.
Oh, I think three nudges at least.
These spiders are determined to make a meal of us.
I'm sure we taste better than a goblin dinner.
staircase leading here. Whatever for?
I don't think anyone's been here for ages.
Confringo! Bombarda!
Look at this place. Not really my style. A bit much, if you ask me.
Confringo! Confringo!
Challenge. Perhaps we should search for runes.
We've seen rune symbols like these before.
Okay, I'm going to put them in there for you.
Revelio. Can't get out of here quick enough.
Sebastian, A journal entry. We should look for more.
Why couldn't she have kept all our journal entries in one place?
Looks like a troll. Sammy.
Expelliarmus.
Angry troll to bring friends together.
Nagyon durva ez a troll. Már nem akarok több trollt, nem akarom azt, hogy már elkirálom.
Troll certainly made a mess of things. Debris everywhere. Repairer. Of work,
more than one. A journal entry. Isadora was here.
Yo, Yudo.
Wingardium Leviosa.
I'm out of breath after all of those stairs, but the view, well worth it. Another barrier. We can blast through it, I'm certain. This can't be a dead end. Must be another floor above us. Good news?
This journal entry sounds worrisome.
Revelio.
Yo, yo.
Bombardo.
Almost as good as if I'd done it myself.
This place can't have belonged to only Isadora.
But the triptych pointed us here.
Tomasi, Holo Horror.
Another rune symbol. Feel as if I should be fluent in runic language.
Bombarda!
Isadora must have honed her skill with ancient magic. Yeah.
Nem bízik senkiben.
I know from the memories I've seen that the Keepers and Isadora didn't see eye to eye on the use of ancient magic.
I wish you could see one of her memories.
Another ancient magic passageway to the Undercroft. The final piece to the triptych must be here. The final canvas piece to the triptych. We've done it.
Secret.
Isadora should not have had to keep all this secret.
I know from the memories I've seen that the Keepers and Isadora didn't see eye to eye on the use of ancient magic. But I don't understand why she seems to have gone to such great lengths to tell her story without their knowledge.
I wish you could see one of her memories.
So do I.
Perhaps completing the triptych will shed more light on all of this.
Nah,
I cannot believe the journey this triptych took us on.
This is it.
Don't keep me in suspense. Go on, place it.
Another pensive.
This is what we've been chasing.
I wonder.
What is it?
Let's find out.
Please, have a seat.
Isadora, we are all most intrigued to hear.
We're ready. I've something to show you. Father, these are my colleagues from Hogwarts. Father hasn't spoken since my brother died. On my travels, I confirmed that which I've always believed, that we have the power to take away pain.
A fájdalom írtó, de rosszabb is annál. Korruptabb.
Isadora. What have you done?
I took his pain.
Levette a fájdalmat. Jónak tűnik, de látszott sem.
Thank you.
Mondod, de sajnos se rosszul tette.
It worked.
It did indeed.
Of course it did. Goblin silver.
I need something much bigger.
Szóval ez is goblin többó készítette.
It would help if you could tell me more about what it is you're storing.
Magic. Left over from a spell I devised to remove pain, but if used correctly, its power can be used to do even more good.
Did you want to store such magic away?
I only need to keep it safe until I can convince the colleagues it's worth. Magic like this unnerves some.
Well, everyone's ready to wield such power.
Perhaps not. Someone will be.
És lehet, hogy rám gondolt.
She took away the pain. I knew it. I knew there was a way to help Anne.
Something isn't right, Sebastian. What do you mean?
You saw what she did.
No, not the memories, the portrait. I think the reason Isadora hasn't appeared is because she can't. I don't follow. We have seen that view before. The abandoned home in Felgroth, the destroyed painting, it was her.
So someone destroyed a bit of enchanted canvas, but we found the memory.
Yes, yes, you're right.
We saw what she wanted us to see. We saw what she could do, what you can do.
But I don't know how to do what Isadora did.
Well, then you shall learn. The Keepers can teach you.
I'm not sure that they would. The Keepers believe that removing someone's ability to feel pain, it's a highly complicated, unpredictable form of magic. One that should be wielded with great care.
If at all, you've overcome all of their challenges. You've more than proven yourself. You can wield it. You have the ability. Please, talk to the keepers. If not for me, then for Anne.
Let's go to my vantage again. The Shondo system, Mars. It's Mars. Complicato, let's see. Ah, that's in the shadow of the mind. No, it's like
Tom. Why did the keepers want to keep Isadora quiet? Why destroy her portrait?
Okay, any vote. Because the fire. Found fire, I guess, and belong. With them. How much is this? Evil matter.